Democrats for many years have supported Joe Biden on his policies. The problem they're facing now is the progressive wing of the Democratic Party are really calling the shots. They are tired of the party establishment. They want the young, more ideologically pure Democrats like the AOCs and certainly the Betos and others that are the more progressive wing of the Democratic Party. And they are really trying to put their flag in the ground on this. And people